Like a bad girl, I got around. So I studied for 2 years, and then through personal circumstances I had to leave university. So I went to work for the Department of Justice. It was monetary, and I wanted to. I needed a bursary, so they said, "Come and work for us. We'll give you a bursary." I went to work for them, and they didn't give me a bursary. So I left them, and then I worked for a while for the Department of Housing because I had some legal background. They used me in appropriations of property and expropriations and so on, but it was civil service, and that just didn't go well with me. So then I left, and I went and I joined, of all places, the Yellow Pages, and I started off as their PRO. That was the man. When the Yellow Pages hit the street, everybody with the wrong address or telephone number phoned me, and I had to sort out their problems. I had to firstly satisfy them. So, and that was a very good thing because it taught me to sell myself before I solved my problem. Very, very good training. And eventually I was promoted there to become production manager and assistant marketing manager and so on. But for various reasons, I left there, joined Claude Neon Lights, very interesting industry as well. Started off as heading their legal department and eventually becoming their credit manager. And then the credit manager was a senior position, and they told me, "You have to have a degree. We don't care what it is, go and get one and we'll pay for it." So I started studying, again, my legal degree. And then the attorney who was doing our work at that time heard that I was studying. He said to me, "I like the way you work. Do you want to come an article for me?" So I thought, you know, normally people walk their shoes through to get articles. Here the articles are coming walking to me. So I gave up a job that was paying quite a lot of money for an article clerk salary that wasn't even enough to pay my money that I owed to the receiver. And that way I then ended up being admitted as an attorney, was with that firm for a while as an associate, and then afterwards as a professional assistant, and then for a few years practiced in partnership with another attorney in Johannesburg, and then eventually found that practice didn't suit my temperament. It was mostly a litigation practice, and I wanted to rather get into commercial work, so I joined the IDC, where obviously did only commercial work. After that, I was with the IDC for about 11 years. After that, joined Business Connection as head of their legal services, was there for about 11 years, and then was headhunted for T-Systems, where I've been for almost 5 years.